Hi, my name is Jakob Groth. I'm a film composer. I've been doing this like forever, and I'm still working and I'm still curious. When I started working on O to Be a Butterfly, the film by Søren Krogh Jacobsen, I had to obviously write the score. But what was really funny and tricky was to write the songs that are involved in the movie, because there's an orchestra called Thijs Tequila, and they are performing a sort of music that we in Danish call dansktop. And I know they have the similar thing in Sweden. They call it svensktop. I don't think we have it in other countries. They have slager music in Germany and maybe music hall in England. I don't know. But anyhow, it's a special kind of pop music that's really popular. So I had to, with Søren, who's a really famous Danish singer-songwriter as well, I had to go into that particular genre and do it in respect, which is very important, because if you start writing music like that and you say, oh, it's just, I'm a really fine celebrity of a score composer, then you're all wrong, because you have to go into that genre, because there are people doing that for a living, so you have to respect that. And we did that, and that was a lot of fun. There are six of these songs in the movie.